This is Franklyn Diner. Here I'm wondering why it is in this condition. There is a pretty large area. There is gas station. There is a bunch of little businesses. There is a strip mall across the street. The question is, why is this not operational?